content, at peace, beyond the cosmic space, in the abode of divine grace.